I consider the nuclear power one of the greatest opportunities for the advancement of the human society. It provides essentially limitless source of energy for many for millennia ahead of us. And one of the challenges that requires special attention is the security of the nuclear materials that are used in production of power through the use of nuclear fission. And the use of laser-based technologies as well as radiation detection technologies allows one to develop technical tools that can supplement policies that will allow better control and better understanding of the challenges that this technology poses.
Nuclear material detection is a critical part of our national security, not only in intelligence and military aspects, but through law enforcement. With the ever-growing desire for countries pursuing nuclear energy, being able to track, discern, and identify origins, makeups, and the uses of materials throughout the nuclear fuel cycle is an important aspect. The main goals of my research are understanding the fundamental plasma and photodynamics of laser-induced breakdown spectroscopy plasmas in complex samples like highly enriched uranium, plutonium, or other nuclear forensics-related materials.
I'm working on the production of mid-infrared laser pulses, which have many applications in nuclear security and radiation detection, but also in medical imaging and nuclear research. In particular, mid-infrared laser pulses in dielectric laser acceleration can be used for phase contrast medical imaging, which offers greater contrast resolution than conventional X-ray imaging techniques based on tomography.
My research is to design a supersonic gas jet using compressible fluid dynamics and 3D printing to support direct laser acceleration research. So my part of it is to design make a jet that will produce a gas density profile
with the help of our sponsoring agencies and collaborators here at Penn State, we've acquired a lot of specialized diagnostic equipment that is essential in characterizing these laser pulses for their intended applications.
The Applied Research Laboratory and Innovation Park has been pretty much essential to produce my research. So I use compressible fluid dynamics to design the nozzle, but they're very small, sub-millimeter diameters. Innovation Park and 3D printing capabilities, we've been able to actually produce these very small nozzles with complex jump.
There are many exciting research opportunities in my research group for graduate students, but also for undergraduate students and postdocs that involve the use of advanced experimental methods, specifically condensed lasers and cutting-edge radiation detection instrumentation.
My experience has helped prepare me in many ways, one in professional writing, and also just the diligence, the note-taking, and the critical thinking necessary to perform complex tasks, take on a large project, and succeed.